everything was just covered and done and thought out for, and it just...
But it was dead easy going even, it was dead easy going even when we sort of started getting it booked. There was no pressure to kind of book it. It was just sort of very relaxed, and it was just sort of, you know, everything was talked through and what we would, what we'd expect for our day, and it was just, everything was perfect. And it did, it all happened as it was said on the day, and everything was
everything
perfect.
We signed for everything and more, to be honest.
Well, for me, I'd say partly probably the location and the place and just
staff.
That's absolutely stunning, and the staff, so friendly.
Dream team, I'd call them. The guests, we had guests from Scotland, Newcastle, Dublin, and then just from up the road, Derry ourselves. But the feedback was unbelievable. We had vegetarian and celiac guests as well. Yeah. And when the meals came around, like the feedback when I came back from the honeymoon was they felt like they were at the top table.
Yeah. My for me, I had I had family come over from England, and they couldn't believe, just even the drive down, they loved the drive down through the hills and the mountains. They got down here, and then I'd sort of sent them wee pictures, so when they actually sort of seen the place, they were like, it didn't actually do it any justice. Another thing as well I thought was brilliant was the likes of, see, like my grandma and my mother, and you know, the sort of more elderly people of the wedding party. They were just sort of so well looked after. They were always, everybody was over and just making sure they were all right and everything they had, they wanted. And everybody said even that the catering staff had come around afterwards and said, does anyone want extra this, extra that? And the people sort of got second help, you know, two big plates of food and the wine was flowing and everything was just, you know, it was just the way we imagine it. It was a dream.
And I've had to do it all over again. I wouldn't change the thing.
No, I'd definitely be back. Back here, wouldn't it?